actually a few days ago you were at 40/40 Club, I understand, and Jay-Z was in the house. Was that crazy?
Yeah, that was crazy. That was pretty much like, you know, it's like, see, I'm DJing and interviewing at the same time. Right?
You're multitasking.
Right. No, basically, you know, Jay's a friend. I went there. It was hectic. You know, we were all... Yeah, he and I are actually working on a secret project, so I was kind of taking a break from working with him, and he was just like, you know, come by the opening, and so I came. So, yeah, we're doing something real big in the next few weeks.
How's fatherhood treating him?
I can't answer that. No. He's absolutely elated and in cloud nine, and he's waiting for his iPod. Yes, I'll give you your iPod. I kind of promised to him in my Rolling Stone article that I would have this nursery iPod.
You're going to do nursery songs?
Well, not nursery songs, but just, you know, I kind of said, like, you know, by the time your daughter's three, she's going to know who Frank Zappa is and Captain Beefheart and LL Cool J and John Coltrane. All you do is put this in a nursery and play 24/7, and it's just going to baptize her in music. So ever since I said that like 7 months ago, he's just been like, where's my iPod? Where's my iPod? Where's my iPod?
You're going to give her a musical education.
Yeah, that's going to be my contribution. I'm going to mold her musical mind.
How fantastic. Well, thank you so much.
Thank you.